moment finally arrived? Well, a big yes. Bollywood's power couple Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh have been blessed with their first child, a baby girl. The news comes just a days after the couple was spotted arriving at Mumbai's HN Reliance Hospital in their car. They were accompanied by Ranveer's mother and sister. On Friday, the couple visited the iconic Siddhi Vinayak temple in Mumbai ahead of Ganesh Chaturthi, seeking Lord Ganesha's blessing. Deepika and Ranveer, on the other hand, had announced their pregnancy on social media earlier this year, revealing that their baby was expected in September 2024. While several media reports confirmed that the birth of a baby girl on social media, however, the couple is yet to make an official announcement. What are your views on this? Do let us know. Until then, keep watching India TV Digital.